Good morning to all. We will enter the software engineering process. So we will study about what is process in introduction, then how to describe engineering process from engineering task. There are several questions asked and then design the problems, solve the problems which is related to the software. So first question, next question, find the set of questions. There are three parts are available to construct a process from the task. The task means occurring process, that process related to task, task oriented to the process and design. First asking questions, the contact three questions. Contact three question means required engineering ask. So engineering means can developer ask the question to the user. User give the information related to the problems. Related to the problem. That question inception or introduction of the problems. Which is short, which is next, which is fine. Solution. So there is the record. Who is beginning of the process? Beginning in back of the process. In front of the process, what is? The user can back of the process. The developer can front of the process. The developer like is a programmer. The programmer cannot design without getting information from the user. What problems they can understand, cannot understand by a developer. Ask question. Who is ask question? Developer ask question which is related to the problem. Then give the successful information to the user. So this is the insert from the questions. Next question means user can give the questions, the answer to the developer. The developer understanding the problem via through the user or end user. The end user, the customer, can view the detail oriented to the problem and then design the solution any one of the software which is suitable to hardware, given the good output generation by software, good output generated by a software. So this is called next question. First question means introduction or inception of the problem, give the information to the user, from the user to the developer. Then go to next question, understand the problem by the developer, from the user. Next, find the set of question called Q and A process. Q and set of question, Q and A process. The Q and A process means meta questions. Meta question means, so like I say, a meta term. So, metadata data about the question about the question. The question related to the answer, related to the problem. This is the meta question. The meta question is negotiation or problem solving. Negotiation means discuss. Team oriented process called this as metadata negotiation process. After discussion over, we can decide. We can solve problem. Any one of the process which is suitable, software, hardware, we can design the year. Engineering process before studying task, what occurring the problem, then how to solve the problem, then the question and answer process. So before we can develop the problem by software, by developer, user can give the result. Thank you.